Mia is only 12 years old. This is her first big gig, so I think we should give her a warm welcome to the stage. Come out, Mia. So she's very brave to start with, right? She's only 12, and Mia's going to sing some of her originals today. So a little bit about me, I won't go on too long, is that I was giving Mia a guitar lesson, and I said, "Why do you want to learn guitar, Mia?" And she said, "I want to, you know, play them along with my songs." I said, "You have songs?" She was like, "Yeah." I said, "Play them for me." And she did, and they were amazing, and I was blown away, and I said, "We have to do something with those songs." So we have been. So Mia's going to perform for you right now. Put your hands together for her.
Oh, look about the streets like an ordinary girl, an ordinary girl.
Not bad, it's both.
drifting away from me.
Right, Amanda's going to do one more tune for you. Would you pay to see this girl? Yeah, damn right, she's amazing. All right, she's going to do one more tune for you, so I'll leave Ravi by herself.
Close your eyes and